get ready to go over and bring up one of our, as a friend of the show, and if you're tuned in live with us right now, you can follow us at Succession Radio, and you can simply request to go live with us, and we can talk about it. So now let me see. What lucky, call would I go first? I'm sure that, a couple of friends of mine said we're live. And as we go live, we'd like to bring people up and talk about the topic of the status first. So with that being said, and you just arrange that so you can get right to the first scene of the scene. Okay. Once again, the family's in a building big shot. So our girl is set. She always got something great to say. So let's get me talking about the sounds of love making tonight. That's what it's about. So we're gonna get ready to see. What's happening?
What I need to see is yourself. So if you are a quiet person is I'm quiet naturally. You know, I'm an introvert. I'm not quiet, but I'm an introvert naturally. Mm-hmm. You know. But I talk and I communicate, you know, but the vibe gotta be right, man. The vibe gotta be right. But when it comes to getting there, you cannot, like I said before, if you want talk in my ear, you better be 10 times as greater than that. Cause I'm gonna tell you about you saying, if your limit of expansion is very dangerous, pre-16, then you gotta step it up. I mean, it's vocal, but in a word, so as you say. Exactly, absolutely, because to me, people talk too much. It's like, just keep talking. The one mistake people do is talk too much. Yeah, so I like that.
Yeah.
Everything in Jersey's best scene,
What? Do they call what in New Jersey?
I mean, Brick City, is that like a specific part of Jersey?
I guess, but I don't know. I don't pay attention to that shit.
Hey, listen, as long as you keep it in, keep it away, right there, you should be
alright.
Question for you.
What's up?
You ever had somebody who
more intense. So, basically,
yeah,
it could be a deal breaker to you. It could be like
this.
Stop the music, right?
Yeah.
Music helps, but I'm saying, like, it's not just facial reactions, it's how you guys are, like, it's not really communicating either, but it's just, like, I don't know.
It is kind of a type of communicating,
trust me. Where's an ass going on late at a baby shower? You know what I'm saying?
What's
Legit, I'm just like, fuck. Like, fuck, it'd be a different type of fuck. Like, hit the wall, fuck. Like, that kind of fuck.
Yeah,
it's intense. For
sure. You know what? I can get with that. I can really understand where you're coming from with that. You know, that's my talking, and I like that. So you know what? I really appreciate you calling in tonight, and you've done a great job of
your time.
Get me numbers up, you know, we didn't get all in your business or nothing like that. But we can get fuzzy, so I want you to stick around, you know what I'm saying? And I want you to tune in and get up in that chat and keep it interesting. Don't fall asleep when I'm too fast, cause
now
I got more success radio show to go. Nice and on time tonight, so let's keep it going. Thanks so much, you
success. Bye.
Yeah. What is laid down here, man, and giving it to us different tonight, huh? To talking about it, if you want to come on through as a special guest and laying on your dope topic tonight of sounds of, you know, sex. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we got a request here. Let's see what the general got for us. Let's take it here. Let's see who's next on the sex session line tonight to talk about the dope topic. Hey. What's happening? I'm sweet like your favorite piece of candy. Okay, you sweet. Okay, so when you chime in from tonight, people might want to know where you fall.
I'm from Brooklyn, New York, but right now I'm in Queens, New York.
Ain't no wrong with being in Queens, girl. Queens is good. Queens is for the queens and kings. You understand what I'm saying? Straight like this. Shout out to New York people in Brooklyn. Queens are preaching me. You know what I mean? But listen. You know what we talk about tonight. We ain't got too much time, so we want to get right into it. So, how do you prefer your sex soundtrack to be? Do you need candlelight and music in the background? And let's talk about your
love. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. Do I need it? No. Do I like it? Yes.
Okay. So,
if I'm honest, What about your partner? Can your partner be? Do they have to talk to you? Do they have to yell at you?
Okay, when I'm finished.
finishing him or finishing her it depends on what I'm doing and how am I doing it. But if I'm it depends on who he is or what position we're in. And when I finish you, my goal is to make your toes curl, your eyes rolling back in your head. My goal.
I gotta
to teach you how to chew gum and walk.
Yeah, well, we're going to be working on that because I got some programs coming up. And we're going to be doing some live.
Yeah, my guys are 68. I'm reading the comments. 68?
Talking just not my little self-image guy seals and all the videos I put up. But let's talk about it tonight, Miss Rosemary.
I'm very vocal, you know, if I'm on a bottle, this sound like sweatsuit down. I'm just saying,
like, you asked the question, I'm gonna keep it 100. Like, I feel like people out here need to know. Like, I'm just looking at these comments is funny, but that's the truth, no cap. Like, that's what it sounds like. Like, I'm talking shit. You know, but it really depends. You know, and I think the female, because I do like women, you know, it's the same thing. Like, if I'm finishing her off, whatever, like, I'm talking to her. I want her to talk to me. I want her to tell me how she like it. Do you want me to go slow? Like, it's a whole bunch of, like,
oh my god, you like a whole different person.
It's kind of like a
bit of a
Sure.